are my items that I am bringing with me from the leash schools. Thank you so much. I will be bringing them with me to Antarctic, and I will give them back to you when I get back.
Oh, I knew it. Shazu. Here and I asked them if they sent me an object, I'd bring it with me to Antarctica. So this is an item that they made. They made a picture and they wrote Niamh on it, and it's from Mellick Community School.
Coins, and you've got photographs, and you've got a crest, and you've got a bracelet.
Okay. Yeah.
Pick the first thing I see.
I know. This is a school in, it's at the back, I think, yeah.
Okay.
So find it. So it's from Port Arlington. So Isagon is the name of the school.
Isagon,
brilliant.
Isagon.
Yeah. Oh, that feels cool.
Hello from Antarctica. Hello team, hello school. I'm very glad to have your drawing, and I'm very proud to hold this drawing on my way back to Ushuaia from Antarctica. And I'm pretty sure Niamh will have like a lot of story about it.
Oh, a school crest, the rock. That's really cool. They have books and a mask and a cross and some sports. So must be a pretty fun place to go to school.
Hey guys, from Port Arlington. Nice to meet you from here. I've just been back from Antarctica. It's such a lovely chance, and I wish one day you could be here as well and join us. So thank you, thanks for doing this. And I saw your sign, like your signatures, they're so lovely.
Hey people from Park. Hi, it's Gabby from Brazil, sending you a big hug. And yeah, protect the planet.
Hi, this is very soft. And what strikes me is that I don't know if there's anything this soft anywhere on this continent. Thank you for the warmth.
Hello, third class at Emo National School. I love this drawing that you've done. I think you've really captured some of the really crucial elements of Antarctica. I can see you've done a lot of research, and I hope when Niamh comes back that you have a chance to chat to her as well. I'm also going to be teaching a third grade class in Australia, and I would love to get them to do something really similar, to put down maybe some pictures and words about what they think Antarctica means to them. So thank you, and I love your picture. Year 3 class at Emo National School.
To everyone in Mellick School, I am really, really proud of you. What you've done looks great. And you have so much to learn, but I can see that you want to learn more, so really good, and would love to meet you one day.
I'm saying stay fit. I agree with Shanaho.
Hi, Isagon School. It is amazing that you guys thought that you can be part of this amazing trip we just had. Now we are coming back from Antarctica with a lot of ideas, a lot of feelings, and I'm sure that Niamh will bring them all back to your school. But in the meantime, save our planet.